Yeah, he had some fun earlier.
Oh my goodness, we got blown up. Right. Wasn't that long of a wait. Which is a nice change of pace. Alright. Things going. 13 Sweetwater foes. Dent's ready. Or maybe not.
Stream.
BT. 9 physical weapon skills. So this is why we're glad we brought Terran. 9 elemental weapon skills, if at all possible. And someone's got to do 30,000 points of damage with a weapon skill. So we might need one of the, other folks for that. Really, weapon skill, burning blade. Yay, elemental. Gear 4. Flash. Oh, there's Twitch. Hello, everyone. It is... I forget what day it is. It's Tuesday. I forget what date it is, too. December 27th? 2016? I think? Dang, Lanos. I made that guy hurt. We're still playing Final Fantasy XI online. Alright. Targeting... Flashing. And when flash is on cooldown, provoking. And savage blading. Okay. The idea tonight after Omen is to jump into the Rala Waterways, take care of a record of eminence thingy. Maybe get some stuffs. Probably won't. But you never know. We might get lucky. We're all paralyzed. No worries. We're gonna target an XBT mob. It's like that transcended tiger really wants to be pulled. So they're like, pick me, pick me. Can't say I blame him. Swing. I'm gonna tank on top of Koru Moru. It's like the best place in the world for him. Next. Both transcendent mobs are right next to each other. Hitting the flash button. So far, so good. Savage Blade. See if Reprise is available. It is not. Let's see if Enlight's available. Let's go ahead and get Crusade back up. Next one. Almost didn't see that guy. The Sweetwater Fly still hasn't despawned on my screen yet. No, oh, that would be number 6. We still got 5 minutes left. So it's possible. What do we need? 13? Yeah.
Yep.
Alright. I think we can do it. So what happens if you got a full party of 6? Is it like defeat all Sweetwater foes, you think?
I believe it is multiple of 3 per party member.
Oh, okay. So that would be 18. No. That doesn't sound right. Incoming fly. Or tiger. Definitely tiger. Can get this cure off. Success! Alright, I think everybody, weapon skill on that one. That would have been kill number 8. Do you want me moving closer to the bad guys? Or do you think that would just be a recipe for disaster?
That would be a recipe for aggro.
There you go. Nine. Alright, I'm gonna do 4 more in under 3 minutes. No pressure. Build your weapon skill. Actually, I'll just Savage Blade. It's easier. Ow. 90 seconds. We don't need that. My apologies. Shit. I hit the wrong macro. And there we go. Sorry about that. DPS drops off by so much when Leno sleeps. Alright. I guess everybody will run to the portal. First person there wins. Oh, that sinking feeling. I said Savage Blade. Do it, man! 10 seconds! 3, 2, 1. So sad. Or did we make it into the next one?
He's in the middle of animation.
Oh, we got gypped. Oh well. Alright, so warp ring if you got it. Let's see if I don't think I got another paladin card. Nope, still sitting at 9. So I'm gonna go pick up some segments. I think I had one of Dentrel's alts send me a stack of each. I hope I picked the right ones. Probably didn't. And I'm back in Muhora. I don't think we asked. Lenos, did you want to come to the Rala Waterways for fun and profits?
Yeah, I can.
Oh, awesome. Nice job. Nope, actually, delivery box.
And at least we'll have a legit tank this time.
I'm going Rune Fencer. I'm joking. It's level 50.
Level 50?
Yeah.
Were you referring to Dent or me?
Oh.
Ooh.
We shall see, my friend.
Just messing.
Atlantis is all upset that I took screenshots of our cute time together. Posted it to Discord. And we're like, hey, what was this supposed to be? Also, I don't know, we'll probably need a healer. I don't know if you want to come as White Mage Terran or if you want to use like a trust NPC or two.
I could probably come White Mage. Because that might be better than a pure spamming Cure 6.
Mm-hmm.
And then also, you know, I have the Aphelatus Solace. Or Solace. So
I was gonna
that
say.
Helps out with Stone Skin.
I don't know what Solace is. But that'd be cool. I've only been to Rala Waterways once. And one thing that I remember, it seemed like all the bosses had a poison aura. That was, like, really damaging.
The one that we fought last time,
mm-hmm.
he didn't have like a slow and an amnesia at some point.
Okay.
Like at 50%, and then he did it again at 20%. So, yeah, switch over to White Mage real fast.
Okay. Oh! I've got party lead. I didn't even know that. Search all link shell. Do you want the Song in the Dent to come with Beastmaster? If you think they would slow us down, I understand.
Nope. I think it'll be good. And Sweets wants to come as well.
Alright. Sent her the invite. And sending Song an invite. And sending Dent an invite. Ow. Okay, there wasn't that much give.
Yeah, I think so. We're going to do Rala Waterways for
join.
Cinda.
Bum, 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 bum. Alright, now we got a full party. Unfortunately, I think trust NPCs would probably be a little bit better than Song and Dance sometimes, but you never know. At least I'll bring the crickets. Crickets are always better. Sometimes. Maybe, probably not. So everybody has a yin yang robe plus one now, right?
I believe so.
Okay. And then we just need everyone to have someone at 99. And then we can go back to ambuscade. Everybody with a not Titan. Actually, Titan might work as a tank. I don't know if you'd be able to hold a hate. You probably wouldn't be able to hold a hate. Not off of 5 Rummas. This would be kind of awesome. This time. Bum, 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 bum. It's not that Song and Debt runs slower, it's on this particular map, especially over by the fountain. There's so many NPCs that they kind of lag for a moment. I'm looking at their screen since, like, Cyndaquil stopped. It's like Cyndaquil didn't stop, she just kept going. Well, they were, as far as they were concerned, they were just waiting for her to get moving again. I don't know if it's that way if you were, like, probably would be, if you were, like, using multiple sessions of Windower on the same PC, you would still probably get the, lag, maybe. I'm in enough to drink yet. Cheers. So, we're gonna do Ambuscade tonight. Well, that was what the schedule was for. I really didn't want to. Hit the follow button, followed by a follow button. Only because, I remember last time I did Ambuscade, it was like so painful. So, I'm trying to remember. Okay, never mind. I know where it is. Augural Conveyor. That's what I need to go for. I wonder if I was to, like, pull everything, if I was to survive it. It's not like you can't zone out, right? Ba weep, grana weep, ninny bum. Well, universal greeting, hello to you too. That's 1985 Transformers, I think. Gra weep, ba na weep, mini bum. That was the way they were able to appease the Sharktacons for like all of 10 seconds. And they ran out of an Energon gum. Roman cat! Happy Tuesday. I think I've pulled too many Dire Mites. Yeah, it's not like they have the, what you call them outs. Oh dear. It's a good thing I can cure myself, right? Bum 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 bum. Bum 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 bum. Nobody die. Not in this zone. That would be embarrassing. But hopefully, Lanos will show up in time and rescue us. Flash. Assist and assist. He'll just probably come by, do a AoE weapon skill, and they'll all fall down. Yeah, that's probably what's gonna happen. It's like I don't want to use reprisal yet, but at the same time, it's not like I have to worry about the healer getting aggro. And healer's still changing his tights. Well, it's not, white mages don't wear tights, do they? So I was checking out different gear sets, what Dentrel has available for Geomancer and stuff, and there was this one pant leg piece that he had that I didn't know that he had. It basically, you remember Promethea from Chains of Promethea? And he's got that funny looking skin and the funny looking legs.
Mm-hmm.
Dent has pants that look like those legs. It's like a 119 piece.
Oh, the, give trousers.
Yeah, that's it. I don't remember where he got it from. It's probably the Gobby Box. Gatsby Rhodes. Happy Tuesday.
I think why mages do wear tights, because these pants look like tights.
Oh, dear. Leave nothing to the imagination. Apparently,
so I will be looking very sexy.
Dent doesn't need saving. We just need Treasure Hunter. And maybe Silent Oils. Yeah, Silent Oils would be good.
Swing. Did everybody get Ionis?
No. Cyndaquil did. Does everybody need Ionis for this encounter?
It just gives you bonuses. So.
Oh, okay. I think I made a wrong turn. Map. Huh? I'm gonna have to follow Lanos. I only thought I knew which way to go.
I need to see about getting a better belt for my white mage. Still using the one from Dynamis.
I was using the paladin cape. But I don't want to tell y'all how long into 99. was a long time.
So this is, y'all do have the Eudaimon, I think is what it's called. Eudaimon interest key?
No.
Yeah, you gotta trade like a sash and then, or like a weapon, and then you gotta trade the other ones.
Just the person that's entering does.
That would be me. I've got segments. I've got a new Damon sash, which I think is the one for Kieran? Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, and here it just goes for what the stones are gonna be.
Mm-hmm.
Which will drop later on, so.
Okay. Do I help? Trade that to the thingy? Or do I have to do that from an NPC?
To Austin and, what is it? Eastern Adelin?
No. So it wouldn't be in here.
Yeah, you can break down your current Simmer Lake room and then change it to something else. Like, you can add those into there. What are you doing, sweets?
Okay. So, Cynical don't know where to go. I'm following Lanos.
Do you need to go back to the town first?
I think so. To get the item to enter? That would make sense. This way. Yeah. Aha! I think I stole hate. For like a moment. So, what was the NPC's name? Or did he have a
name? Austin. O-S-T-O-N.
You remember which part of town he was by?
By the Statue of the Goddess.
Statue of the Goddess. Alright.
Yep.
That helps. Actually, hold on, I'm going to leave something intact here, so it'll just lag out otherwise. And here I was thinking that you would just trade it to the thing that you talked to, because that makes sense to me. Like in the old Dynamis days, you used to trade the hourglass to the triple question mark. The trail markings was in a triple question mark. Clicking the waypoint.
Why are we finding these things again?
Capacity points.
I got like two of them on me. I'm like, They can't even get past my regen 4.
Ouch. Alright. By the Statue of the Goddess. Waiting for the NPCs to show up. Austin. Austin's an old man in a skirt. Kind of looks like a skirt, doesn't it? Oh no, it's hammer pants. Cool. I never seen no whippersnapper with your face in these parts. Say, mightn't you have come across any simulacrum segments while you were out thwacking through Eastern Abuka? What'd you say, Missy? You ain't know what simulacrum segments are? Well, they're three of a kind. You've got your head, your torso, and your legs. Putting them together, the art part, though. Most youngums, they say, ain't got no time to learn how. Me, though, got all the time in the world. In fact, my middle name be Time. Wait, but what was my last name? Because he doesn't have one. Anyway, I make my living off tinkering with simulacra. I'd be happy to build one for you if you're willing to slip me something in return and listen to how I done fished up a doozy of a crack claw once. You ain't gotta doubt me none with them eyes of yours, little ass. I know these are your property. I ain't gonna steal them. My oh my. Them obsidian fragments be twinkling and gleaming like spit-shine shoes. I think I sees my reflections in them. Sorry, I'm easily distracted these days. Overlord Elliot, happy Tuesday. Gatsby Rhodes, Happy Tuesday, Rum Cat, Happy Tuesday. I don't remember if I said that. I think I did. I'm easily distracted these days. Where was I? Oh yeah, did I ever tell you how much I love building simulacra? I did? Well, I also like collecting them. If you'd have a heart bigger than the Selenium Memorial Library and give me one, I'd done make it worth your while. That's for sure. You can have some segments from my super secret collection. So humor an old man and gimme, gimme, gimme. Alright. Trade for segments from his collection or leave. I guess trade for segments from his collection? You brought some obsidian fragments? Oh, I see. If you had obsidian fragments, you can just go ahead and purchase these. At least just the level one stuff.
Alright. So what you do is you take your sash or whatever weapon you have, trade it with the body, the legs, and then the head that you have, and it'll give you...
So, like, I just got the... grabbed the level one stuff since easy mode, maybe. Rala Visage, Faithful Torso, Faithful's Legs, and Daemon Sash? And click OK?
Yep.
Alright.
Yep.
And he does nothing. Let's try that again. Rala Visage, Faithful Torso, Faithful's Legs, Sash. Click OK. Still nothing. I need to talk to him again. No idea. What are you up to? I have no idea. He's not accepting them.
Talk to Lola first. Oh. You may have to talk to her a couple of times.
I see. In the sum of Granny's musings, you remind me so much of my granddaughter. Really? Granddaughter's a Mithra. Okay. She must be around your age and always asking questions instead of going to find the answer for herself. Ouch. But I say that there's no better teacher than experience. But heavens, have I finally reached the age when I started to lecture youngsters? Yes. Let's nip that one in the bud. As I was saying, the simulacra provide a gateway to places known as skirmishes. Skirmishes look, smell, and sound exactly like Vanadiel. When he and I were younger, we used to visit there, the way those kids used to play hide-and-seek in the Rala Waterways. Ooh, who would do that? We had all manner of interesting experiences there, but I'm sure that's a story you've no interest in hearing. If you ever want to know more about skirmishes, you know where to find me. Oh, ho, ho, my dear. Have you gotten hold of one of the skirmishes' most precious items? You know what I mean. Le Bandup wings? I went on skirmishes so much when I was a bit more spry, and these legs didn't turn to jelly just from climbing staircases. But never once did I get my hands on such a treasure. As for you, though, with that terrible travesty you call armor, even entering a skirmish must be a starlight celebration miracle. But what a twinkle I see in your eyes. Yes, yes, you remind me of my younger days. You thirst for adventure in faraway worlds. I've stored the trinkets I've found over the years, hoping one day they would be put to good use, and maybe their time has come. Oh, dearie, dearie, all things have their price. And don't think I'll let you steal my hard-worn trophies just because you have something shiny. Excuse me, you'll have to work for it, just as I did. You might look tough, but I'd bet every wrinkle on my body. Oh god, I gotta get that image out of my head. That there's even more fight inside of you. Come to think of it, that's a bet I wouldn't mind losing. To-ho-ho. Anyway, to acquire them, you'll need to try your luck in some skirmishes. Once you've got some, come back here and see me. I'll let you pick out something from my ancient collection. Alright, skirmishes in general, skirmish entrance, simulacra, mythic, let upon wings, I want to exchange conditions for participating. We've been through a lot together, so I drafted a little book to help with skirmishes. If you ever need a refresher, maybe you're not as forgetful as me, but it sure couldn't hurt. Once you have three segments of a simulacrum, trade them together to Oston, who will create a completed simulacra for you in return. To access skirmish, the party leader must be in possession of a simulacrum and find an augural conveyor. Talking to the augural conveyor will transport all party members to this alternate realm of wonder. Back in the day, we tried to push it to the limits and once got as many as six people in a party. On the other hand, we were never able to go with fewer than one. Only those a level 95 or higher are granted access to alluvian skirmishes. Alright, so I think that's it. Let's try trading this stuff. It didn't say anything about the Eudaimon item.
Yeah, that was the alluvion part where it said at level 95 and above can get access to alluvion.
Okay. He's still not accepting it with the Eudaimon sash. Let me try it without.
No, because it'll give you a regular one.
Okay.
You want me to pop it and then just drag you in?
Sure.
Okay. Well.
Yeah, he'll take the three pieces, but I must not have the right thing. All right, let me Western Elderlin. You have to talk some more. So, thank you.
I wonder why it's not taking it though.
Okay.
It's really weird.
Maybe I need to talk. Talking to Lola. Try Lola first. All right. Yeah. She's not giving me any options this time. She's just doing a lot of talking. Oops. Alright, nothing particular. Skirmishes, entrance, small card, Novetic, Letapont. I want to exchange Predapont wings. I want to exchange Predapont ones. Conditions, skirmish battles. Next page. Tell me about alluvian skirmishes. Here we go. Alluvian's the higher level stuff. Guessing.
Don't yes. Sorry.
Yeah, she needs to mention Meledipot wings. Alright. Tell me about Eudaimon. Sorry, I'm not reading this out loud for everybody. But alright, next page. Tell me about alluvian battles. Alluvian prerequisites. We've been through a lot together, so I drafted blah blah blah. Blah blah. Blah blah blah. Alright, we got Lebondop wings, Pulchadop wings. He is very boring anyway. Alright, I must have missed something. Alright, tell me how to join. Any mention of Meledipot wings? Not that I've noticed. Just might need to pick everything. Alright. Tell me about alluvian skirmishes. Farewell flies. Tell me how to join. Okay, talk to the old man again. Okay, cool. Talk to the old man. Keep talking. There we go. You done found some proverbial diamonds in the rough, did you? Let me take a gander at them. Alright, let me see if he'll take the this time with the sash. Olive visage, faithful torso, faithful legs, demon sash, click OK. Ah, he took it this time. 700 gil, that's ridiculous. Alright, obtained Rala Eudaimon. I'm gonna go get Song of Dan.
You should do a tier 5 like I did earlier.
Tier 5, which one?
It was the tier 5 head, tier 3 and tier 4 legs. Or, excuse me, tier 4 legs, tier 5 body, tier 5 head, and a sash. And that was the reason why we got such a hard boss.
I see. So I picked the easier ones first because I don't know what I'm doing. And it seemed like the smart thing to do at the time.
Yeah, the only thing is the time limit on these are a lot...
15
gonna be
minutes.
A lot faster.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Because we had 35 minutes and we finished it pretty quick.
Okay.
Which, you know, the crickets are going to kill everything extremely fast.
You think?
Oh, no. I was almost one-shotting stuff with resolution in there. Sweets wants to know if we're doing Cirdas after this. Because that'll be the next for the intermediate.
Oh, okay.
Yep, and then yours is the last one, and I still need it as well. That one's probably the trickiest one. We've done worse before then. And the gear drops from there are pretty awesome, so I'll spend a little bit of money to buy a pot for that.
I've got a whole bunch of different thingies, but they're all on a mule. And it's basically every time that a segment would drop from somewhere, I would just send it to the mule.
Yeah.
Yay, Lanos Escort. I guess we're going to bring all the mobs to you and then kind of, you know, AoE them down or something. Maybe get a draw point. Probably not. Probably get Song and Dent stuck. I've got aggro. So happy. Sweetness got a merit. Life is good.
Yay for merits.
This way, this way.
Wow, I didn't know that was so close to the zone.
Yeah, hopefully I'll be able to unlock the thing with a Song and Dent, so we'll just be able to warp there in the future. There he is. I didn't see Dent for a second. He was being swallowed up by the Songarthal. Wait, how did we lose aggro? Auto-target on. Auto-target on. Auto-target on. Flash. Go Shiva. Please keep in mind, if you plan to do skirmishes solo, ability, weapon skill, circle blade. Oh man. You're all dead by the time I was ready to like steal all the hate. You'll have to go through all the boring talk again on Song and Dent. Ha! Like they'd ever be party late. Oh no. The slime that would not die. Alright, let me make sure that Song and Dent talk to this thing first. Because our girl conveyor, your geomagnetron has been attuned. Awesome. Life is good. Well, if you plan to get stones to upgrade gear from there, etc., etc. Makes sense. Alright.
Who's the new person? Excuse me.
Dead Skitty? That's one of Daoden's ults.
Oh, okay. Not bad.
Alright, only party members present with you in this area will be transported to this delivery. Is everybody here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everyone's here.
Yep.
And proceed. He has no 18 worries. Alts. That's not too many to count.
Oh my god.
I don't know if that's true.
That's like $30 a month, isn't it? Maybe like 34.
Well, he's got like three accounts like I do, so it's more.
Oh, yeah, it's probably more like 50 then.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not too bad.
Yeah, that's about what I pay. Of course, I picked up the, Oh, never mind.
Keeping SE in business, you know?
Well, I'd like to support the game.
Right. I don't know, I thought about trying to get my old account back with my other character, so.
Crusade.
Too many years on him.
Follow. Enlight. I'm gonna click this thing up ahead and it's gonna be like, surprise!
Hang on just a minute, I'm gonna pop some buffs and stuff.
Okay. So I don't know what to do, by the way. I just go and kill stuff, or do I have to talk to the living Karen?
Yeah, we'll go up one floor after I get these buffs up real quick.
Okay. So I'll be talking to the,
Thingamabob, yeah, living Karen or something like that.
Thingamabob works. Exactly what you mean.
Alright, here comes Auspice and you can go.
Clicking! Proceeding, in Rala Waterways, you will get objectives.
Yep, and it'll tell you what to do here in just a moment.
Alright.
Most of the time it's killing this small thing. Oh,
Stormy these guys. So let's try this out real quick here. Make sure all my assist macros are assisting. They are not, because auto follow fails. Let's see the crickets. Which way are we going? I'm following Lanos. DPS this way. We're probably supposed to split up, right?
I told you that these things were freaking... They'll die fast. This is old content, so... I mean...
Boom, boom.
Oh, crap.
I'm on my way! Flash button, cricket button, followed by another cricket button. I'll save you. Kirby for the win. Alright, we got two. So there's like a glowing red thing in the ground. Is that important?
Yeah, hit it. It's called a ascension. And they... I give you buff.
Do these things link, aggro, that kind of stuff?
Yes, everything links and aggro. Usually.
Okay, I'm going to try pulling all the rooms and then doing cricket things. Except Carby stole my hate. Bah. Oh well. It's a learning experience, right?
Yeah, it's pretty straightforward, though.
Alright, so glowing red thing I'm supposed to click?
Yep, if Lanos already has it.
Have benefits bestowed upon you, check active, or I have no idea what to click. Have benefits bestowed?
Yes, that'll work.
Nothing happens. Except it seems like I'm running faster.
Wow. Got some plus two stones in for my drop already. Damn.
Alright, I'm gonna guess this is the wrong way. Come on, guys. This way. The left.
Yeah, the Twitherin is on the other map where Linus is headed.
Okay. Is that what we... Oh. I have no idea what we're supposed to be doing.
Yeah, we kill it, and then it'll, like, pop... Like, we killed the 6 out of the 10 stormy mobs or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And then you kill the Twitherin, and then it causes the boss not to be so strong.
Oh, okay. So we still need to kill more of these guys, or... Not yet.
Yes, I think we're going to be 8 out of 10 right now.
Back. No. Running away. We're so lost.
We're getting all over by me.
Yeah, you said something, but it kind of sounded like you're underwater, so... My apologies. Alright, we are 9 for 10, and I need to find Lanos. He's over here. Okay. Boom, 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 boom.
Last thing over here, but there's no Twitherin.
Yeah, we need to go west to get the toilet room after this one. And hope we don't run into the mess mall.
We kill this guy? I guess so. Lanos is stabbing, so it must be good.
Yes.
Nope. There's something. If you pass by a red buff of smoke, it gives you nothing. Most likely a party member has been through there. Ah. Good enough. Click. Hey, it's the boss.
Shit, it's a diversion too.
So, crickets?
Lanos?
Flash. Followed by an assist. Followed by an assist. I'm going to get on the opposite side of Lanos, and maybe he will turn his back? Probably not. Wow. It's a good thing he's got his hands where they are. Die! Shield bash, because I don't know what he's doing. That was too slow. Magic attack down, eh? I've got a replacement for that. It's called Rampart. Ha ha! So I get Miss Ma Laraji. Savage Blading for fun and profit. Good thing I used Rampart, right? Alright, let's see if I can get a flash going or if it'll just be paralyzed. Oh, provoke works. Assist. Followed by an assist. Dang it, now I'm silenced. Silence no more! Oh, jeez. Cure 4 onto Lanos before he bleeds out. About a nick of time. Oh, I'd be petrified, so I won't be able to help out with cures. Awesome. So is that a win, or we still need to do stuff? Ten more seconds on petrification. There we go. Which ways? We're following Lanos. I have no idea. Are you still dying? Hold still.
I didn't want to have her bio on and it won't.
Oh, okay.
Anybody else? Anchors.
I just saw you go into the red and I was all like, no flashbacks.
Hang on a minute, I'm gonna accession regen for us.
Alright.
I was going to do that before Lennis went up there, but I was like, well, it might not be a good idea if I can get up there and get one shot.
I used Rampart. We would have been fine. I'm joking. Alright. So, click the thing, go upstairs?
I'm not sure. I think we could still look for mobs. I'm not sure if there is another objective.
Well, it says proceed, so yay or nay?
Yeah, try it, see what happens. All I've right. Never done that before.
Watch it kick us out.
Yep, and we're out.
Okay.
Oh, wait, no, it says there's a new floor.
And we got 5 minutes.
Oh, all right. I don't even know about
Vanquish
that.
One Mist Maw. You have 5 minutes to complete the battle. Still got crickets.
I think we should pop our finestral keys because this one could be a pain in the butt.
Might be.
You guys, and you will lose your drops if we don't pop the keys, by the way.
Huh?
Yeah, like the drops that are in the pool already. We'll lose them if we go fight this guy.
Oh, okay. So...
Lanos has a death wish, I think.
You just want to see which one it is. Benefits bestowed. Song stuck. I gotta go get Song.
Oh, hell no. No. Pop your finestral key. That dude will kill us dead.
Isn't there another dude? We can go find. Is this Skirmish? I think it is. Thunderhorse 84. What day is it? Tuesday. Happy Tuesday.
Oh, there's multiple ones. Okay.
Y'all went to the southwest?
No, exit.
It looks like...
Use the item.
Yeah, I'm using the finestral key right now because there's a course in here, and then that thing that Lennis aggroed, it's almost impossible to kill.
Okay. I don't... Your time battle has been reset to 6 minutes. Alright, using finestral key.
So, the sword? Is that free lot, or what?
I don't want it.
You can augment that thing like crazy.
Grab your chest. Only one person has to use the key. Ah, okay. Where's the chest? Oh!
Yeah, I might put that on my blue. Why not?
Now I gotta go back to the beginning.
Your chest is gonna be right at your feet wherever you're standing right now.
Yeah. If I hadn't moved. All the spoils.
That's right. I gotta use my food for the item with the chest to show up.
There it is. And all of the spoils.
Yeah, when the event comes on Saturday, it's probably gonna be double the drops and stuff, or better drops, more plus two stones and things like that.
You apparently can only carry one scroll of Blizzara too. So, and if you have people following you, it can be hard to target the right chest. Alright.
Yep.
So now that we got our chest, what do? Kill stuff?
We can exit.
Hold the flight.
We have to exit.
Let the fly out of the cage.
Did you say pull the fly? There's a fly up there?
Let the fly out of the cage.
The fly out of the cage. That sounds like pull to me. I can't do it.
No, it's your items.
Oh.
Yeah. Farewell fly. Bye-bye.
Okay. So... item... Farewell fly. Even the stuff that I got in the chest, if I was to die from that, it disappears from the inventory, or...
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, everything, if you don't time out, it will, everything will be gone.
I see. Alright, so I should hurry up. So I don't even see a timer.
Yeah, you have 6 minutes once you pop your chest to get out.
Oh, okay.
Yep. So, do you guys want to do the next objective? Or did you get your objective done for intermediate?
I didn't see it flash yet, but watch. I probably turned it off and didn't realize it. I had it on earlier. Yeah, I didn't see it do its thing, so...
Should have did it after the 10 storm kills.
The tutorial, intermediate, I turned it off. Damn it. Okay, so I'm going to log Dent out, grab another Simulacrum segments, which might suggest you have to do the original Rala Waterways. or I just didn't have it active. I'm just going to read it. Skirmish, Rala Waterways. Vanquish the requisite number of monsters in a skirmish and Rala Waterways use. Special reward, more coupon, WSRW. Okay.
So which one is before that one, Dent? Was that ambuscade? On your list?
Let's see. That's not it. Tutorial, intermediate, select new character. Taming the Wilds was the one before that.
Yeah, we gotta do the regular one.
So, without the Eudaimon sash?
Yes.
I guess y'all were further along than I am.
Just a little bit.
Alright. Do I want to have my mule send over better segments? Stuff that gives us more time?
You have the highest one for the regular Rala. Yeah, it would probably be better. Because the zones are bigger and the monsters are way farther apart.
Are we talking Rala Visage number 5?
Yeah.
Okay, I got 3 of those.
And then if you have the 5 body, 5 feet, should be good.
Okay, Faithful Torsos 5. And highest feet I have is Faithful Legs 4.
Why is he saying wait?
Ooh. Because I'm not even looking at the screen right now.
I think it was Torso Controls time. Yep. Which we'll probably need a bit of time for that one. A lot of space to run around in.
Delivery box. Send a quill.
I'm just wanting the upgrade thing for to 119 stuff. The weapons.
So who got the sword? I wasn't paying attention. Or did anybody?
I did.
Congrats.
Thanks, sir. Which we'll have to do another alluvion here in a bit. If you can do reforger, you'll have to reforge a piece of AF gear.
Let's see.
To 109 and then to 119.
This just got all more confusing. Alright. Talking to the
you'll
new
see
man
whenever
mobile.
You finish it.
Delivery box, receive box, select character, log in the dent. That's coming back. Alright, so I got 3 Rala Visages, number 5, Faithful Torso 5, got 5 of those, and a pair of Faithful Legs, number 4.
You can make some money off of those.
That's what sparks are for.
Hmm, true.
Alright, I traveled another home point. Outland Isles, Western Outland, Auction House. A body 5 will give you a ton of time, but the zone will be really big. I'm out of beer. It's okay. So should I change the title from Rala Waterways to Rala Waterways Skirmish? And how much time is a ton of time? Like 20 minutes?
50 minutes.
Oh, okay.
50.
I should change it then. Click. Rala Waterways. Skirmish. So I guess technically I still haven't popped the skirmish cherry on Cyndaquil yet. Nobody answers. It's probably wise.
No comment?
There it is. Close. On here. Title. Skirmish. Okay. I'm like, what's taking her so long? Why hasn't she invited Dent? That's a great question. I don't have answers for that. Search. Oh, Dent. I'm inviting myself. I'm okay with that. Y'all should be okay with that too, right?
What's that?
If I invite myself to the party?
It
only gets awkward when I have to start talking to the potted plant. Or, you know, pretend that I'm examining the potted plant in the corner. It's very interesting. Go to an enigmatic device, Rala Waterways, 150, you, I'm walking. Screw that. You know how many crystals that is?
One.
It's one crystal? It's more than that.
I thought it was one dark crystal.
Oh, a dark crystal, but shoot.
Yeah, I'll trade like stacks of light and dark when I have them to the waypoints.
This is where somebody tells me that I forgot to get the key item, right? Nothing happens.
Yeah, you gotta get the key item.
God dang it!
Unless Dentrel is the lead, and then he can get the key item.
Well, you can't use this thing to teleport away, right? So I just talked to it and said nothing happens. So.
Warp ring.
Yeah, I just used it. It's on cooldown. Anybody sell Black Mage? Warp 2?
Nope. Yeah, I'm always sub Scarler. Scarler, man.
It's okay. I'll just aggro everything. Drop Sentinel when I get to the last part, and hopefully they'll let me open the door. Unless Leno's already cleared a path for me. No. This is where Cyndaquil gets lost.
Yeah, that Verger nearly got us there for a second.
Just for a second. Your Kuraga, when Leno's was down to like 17 hit points, that was awesome.
Yeah, that was like near death. One more tick of that poison would have got him. Shows you how good that cure spell casting time really helps out. I think I've got like 46%, and I think it could still go higher.
Just Linus is all like, it's those hit point merits. That's what saved us. I lost folks. Back in the good old days, it said, don't waste your merits on hit points. Magic points is what you want. Back in the good old days, but. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, my 1 hour food is almost worn off. So sad.
Yeah, sorry about Omen, man. That was just a drag.
Yeah. You should have seen what it was like on Christmas Day.
Oh, yeah, I did watch that.
The exact same thing, except I think I think this time we were like 2 seconds closer to the being able to get into the next zone versus Cyndaquil still trying to click the flashy light thingy. Let's go. No, actually, let's go to
Eastern.
Yeah,
that place is a little unforgiving, you know?
Oh, it's supposed to be endgame. Let's keep the statue of the goddess. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, now we're just waiting. So I'm not going to trade the sash this time. It's just simply going to be.
Yep, just a regular one.
Okay.
Without the sash.
I'll wait for my inventory to load. That should be close enough. Alright, down here towards the bottom. Faithful Legs, number 4. Faithful Torso, number 5. Rala Visage, number 5. Click the OK. It's not doing anything. This head. That torso. These legs! I think I'm gonna need 1400 gil for this job. Yes. Hold your chugabos, youngin. You can't rush genius. Yes, you can. Hurry up, old man. Just a... He said damn it. Oh, dang. I like him already. Alright, we got a Rala Simulacrum. So now I can talk to the waypoint. Do Enigmatic Device. Outer Razkaznar. Wait. It's supposed to be Rala Waterways, right? Nobody laughs at my jokes anymore. I don't even know why I try. So sad. So, is everybody ready? There, we're just waiting on the white mage now. Probably has baby aggro. And I gotta get him back. Buy all things in his bazaar. Actually, never mind. Oh, he's back. Thank you, Deodin. Unlike some trust NPCs, you never... No, that's not polite. I apologize. Alright, Simulacrum segment configuration. Visage 5, Torso 5, something 4. Hit the yes button. Hopefully, Beast of Loyalty is off cooldown. I guess it's thinking about it. Now, entering a skirmish in Rala Waterways. What does the U stand for?
Not exactly sure.
Umbral? Okay, I don't see fireflies this time.
Underground?
Yeah, that sounds good. Okay, we got 60 minutes. It's 10:15. We have till 11:15. I'm gonna hit the warp button. Loyalty. We got Cricket. Guess I'll get Phalanx up. Oh, by a crusade. So we need some food. Item. Akamochi.
So these mobs are going to be a lot more squishy than the last ones.
Squishy?
Yeah.
Okay, well, so I should just run up there, pull the room, then let Lanos do his thing.
Yep. All right. Pretty much. I mean, Lanos is probably going to swing a couple of times and they're going to die.
Alright, let's get the taco. Get that.
I want a taco. Like a supreme taco.
Ooh. Want a diet? I'm not supposed to be eating that. Basically, no chocobo. You are in a dungeon. That sounds great. What are we talking? I don't know. Left, right, or straight?
That's how thieves die.
I'm going left.
You can use LAT scan and see where all the NMs are.
Looking for notorious monsters? Do we have objectives?
Yeah, they got certain names.
Okay.
Like Abdellas or one of them. Usually Lufthol they're right in
the center. No. Yeah, I see a Noetic Ascensions.
There's a Seer Terrachuk right here, which is NM.
Oh, okay. Hello, Harrowheart. Happy Tuesday. Flash button. Sys button, Cricket button, stab it in the face button. What? I thought it was supposed to be super squishy. That's not squishy. It's like the opposite of squishy. I got the hate back. Lanos is gonna come back with like 20 mobs. Isn't he? Yeah, I'm not even sure where he's at right now. Savage Blade for the win! Paladin kill shot. Thank you very much. So, do we have an objective in this one, or... is just supposed to kill stuff?
Kill 10 notorious monsters. Excuse me.
Cool. So kill everything.
Yep, and they're all over the bagging place.
Okay, I'm just gonna keep following the left wall till I get lost. Have benefits
and make sure
upon
you
me.
Have your objective.
Okay. I do. I clicked it last time. Map obtainment. Yes. Yes. We all get the maps, right?
Yes.
Okay. But it's only for, like, this time. We won't be able to keep the map for, like, future runs.
After we exit, it will vanish.
Okay. Well, it looks like we're almost to a dead end anyway, so... check the wide scan, yep. See if there's anything further up there. There is not. Why is my auto-targeting not... oh. Because Cricket aggro. Technically, you're the only person I know who plays still. My friend mentioned going back. If we did, would you ever lend a helping hand with info or guidance? I will do the best that I can. Just have to remember. I am... a level 99 noob. And I really don't know what to do. Most of the times. Are y'all running forward or coming back? It looks like you're running forward.
There's another map this way.
Oh, cool.
I think. Wait, let me see. Yes, there is.
In-game, if we were to come to your server. Of course! I would even give you link pearls. And we could do stuff together. Like, get gear for sweetness. Alright, photophobic bat flesh. Assist. This
maybe he doesn't like cameras.
Photophobic? We should have brought puppet masters. Treasure coffers are now ranked star. Your objective is 20% complete.
Uh oh, Lanos.
It's okay, he's got dancer sub. And perfect
dodge. Start dancing.
Why aren't there crickens doing stuff? He's doing bad. Yay! Cricket win. Run this way. 3 of 10 notorious monsters have been vanquished. The capacity points aren't all that great in here, but oh well. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, I'm gonna go grab all these bats. And then the photophobic one. Because it's more fun with multiples, right? There we go. Assist. And assist. And turn it around, please. Thank you. Flash. Or you lose the hate. I was gonna say, those bats were very hardy. Chop point! Drop the I was gonna say drop the mic, but drop the controller, walk away. Alright, so if we continue following the left wall, that would be this way. I'm out of beer. That's not true, I got one in the fridge. Y'all don't mind if I go AFK while half... You don't mind if half the party goes AFK. So, I'm gonna grab a beer. This looks like a dead end. Yeah, there's nothing to click there. Why would they put this here?
To make you say that.
Okay. Hitting map. There looks like there's something up ahead, but it also looks like a big blank wall, doesn't it? So, over here.
Yeah, it's a wall. So we have to go the other way. Yes, that way. And who do you not like? Sweets.
Hmm?
She sent me a tail.
Oh, okay. But she doesn't like Song. He's got that lazy eye.
She said he's smelly.
He is.
Smells like...
crab!
Sewer. Well, I was thinking sewer, but that's what she said.
He rides a crab all day. Forsaken of Della. Is it forsaken because it was left here to die? Bet it's the crickets. She didn't like the crickets because they get in her hair. This must be a notorious monster. He's not dead yet. Possible to cage. Yep. Vote, Mithra! Do your job. I've only got one job. It's called tanking. Meanwhile, Lanos has done 50% of the dungeon.
Ooh, we got some spoils now.
Alright, as a special bonus for your valiant efforts, you have an awarded mall coupon, WSRW. And I have no idea what that stands for, but... objective
treat
list.
Treat it for some 119 weapon.
Intermediate. Now we get to do Skirmisher Cirdas Caverns. Guess we'll do that next. Uh-oh. Dagger instant death triggered. Oh! That is so awesome! Is that the first time? It's probably the first time. Click. Aggro, aggro. Aquafire, leech, aggro. There's only 4? Really? That's so sad. I was hoping there'd be, like, 6 in here. Alright, so I'm gonna want the southeast exit next. Since there's nothing to the north. If I was to look at the map. Ooh. It almost looks like there's something over there. Yeah. What should be a dead end? It's like, I hate this zone. You gonna click the red sparkly thingy? Yeah, I see that, and I like have flashbacks to Jim and the Holograms. Don't ask. I grew up in the 80s. We all do. Seems like we're running slower now. Alright, I'm gonna aggro all the spiders. That includes you. Mr. Corborn. Flash. We're gonna have Song and Dent do their Song and Dent thing. So much better for like 10 mobs here. Ability, weapon skill, circle blade. Oh. Miss some. Let's try that again. It's a little bit more panache. I just used panache to describe a AoE attack with crickets. I am so glad I turned auto target on. This game is so much easier with the auto target turned on. Crickets are just going to end up auto attacking it, aren't they? Wow. Next, going to go... I guess I'll check the left corner. Like the left corner, the southeast corner. See if there is something there. It is another Forsaken Abdella. That's the NM, right? I have no idea. I'll flash this one.
Yep, it is one of the NMs. All I'm right. Not sure what we're at. It's gotta be getting close to 10.
Alright, that might hold a little
bit.
This
place is so huge, though.
I think I see where we're headed towards next. Continuing following the left wall.
I'm wondering when I'm going to get to use something more than Regen 4 on you.
Oh. I could, no.
Take off all your gear, I mean.
I'm already, in my most, how shall we say, least tankiest tank gear. I mean, like, Dark Knight gear.
You in the Flama gear?
Yeah. Actually, I think I am.
Flamma,
Corzane. Oh, I do have the Caballerius Cornet plus one on. So, was there anything else in here?
Nope. There's right, 8 out of 10. Holy crap. Look at all those drops.
There's drops?
Yeah, scroll up.
Oh! You will obtain the following spoils. I don't even know what that is. This is why you're not supposed to go running around with your dialogue chat open, because you just end up running into walls this way. Some of them are still on you. 7 obsidian fragments. 828 out of 99,999. I guess should be our next objective, getting 99,999 objective. Maybe.
Yeah, let me know when that happens, because I need the fragments for the Yorsa one, because I use them to pop monsters from the book.
Oh, okay. Leeches!
Yeah.
You want to aggro them this time? Maybe I'll use something more than regen 4. That was a joke. Don't do that.
Okay, so if you go to the map, and you look, there's a big room to the right of the map. And there's one down below at the middle. That's where the last, I think that's an NM, I can't remember.
So the big room I'm in now? And then go where?
And go to the... Go straight down. Don't take the right.
Sorry, I'm having trouble actually targeting mobs in front of me. Instead, the game wants to send a message to Dent.
There's a bit of lag right now.
Because I pulled 4 mobs instead of 2. Sentinel, get the hate back. Well, that didn't work out. Ergo power. Fell down. Alright, I'm gonna follow you, because I think you know where you're going. I'll cast a cure on you. Don't worry. Okay, south map cleared of NMs. Wait, there's a south map? Okay. Going to get you, Mr. Spider. Why is he skulking? I don't like it when spiders skulk. Are you talking about this one day that the missus found a black widow in our bedroom? And she used like 3 cans of Raid on it? I guess not. Everybody else in Texas is like, black widows are everywhere, man. Get over it. Sorry. No! Oh, never mind, it missed. Thought I was gonna get petrified. Did it die, or did she? Well, you haven't. Never mind. The spider died. And Raid sent us a thank you note. Thank you for using our product. 3 cans of it, even. See, lots of... Is that undead? It looks like undead mobs. Bum, 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 bum. Cyndaquil's like perfect for these. Alright, I'll go aggro all these guys and knock them down. I'll let one of y'all get the shiny sparkly stuff of those things. Flash. Assist. Okay, apparently they like doing that. We're gonna run behind you. Ability, weapon skill. Why only some of them die? Do I have auto target turned off or something? Auto target is on. Oh, it's because they're changed aggro to the cricket. And that's good, creaky. New direction. We're just following Terra. Bum, 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 bum. All right. You know how sometimes you get on the freeway and you get stuck behind that slow driver who's in the fast lane, but he's going, like, the speed limit? Song is that driver.
I would have been yelling already just from the sound of that conversation. I've been like, nope. You know, I've been cussing. Oh, looks like Lanos is here. Now we gotta find the rest of them. Haha.
Now you said that's 10. I don't know where to go.
Because
y'all got too far away from me and...
Vanquish all notorious monsters. There okay. Should be more.
Let's see this for now. Alright. Thank you, sweetness. Or... Are y'all running this way now? Bum, 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 bum.
Well, we gotta go this way, guys.
Thank you.
Let's see if we can... I think... I'm gonna run this way and see if there's anything down this path over here.
So I need to be following you, Sweetness, Lanos. Does it matter?
I think there is another path here. Yep, there is.
Okay.
You guys see me on the map here?
About to find out.
Actually, I'll run back up here.
Okay. Knew we should have sub thief. This is why they give you all the extra time, right? Somebody
yep.
knows where to go.
That's true. Come south. Yeah. Or east. Sorry. Yeah, that way.
Sweetness books a Cyndaquil. Cyndaquil could say something naughty, but we're streaming, so. Not going to.
Mithra's poking each other.
Mm-hmm. This hides. Jubby Moat Paladin. Oh, you can't do that while running. Lame sauce. Oh! Oh, nobody told me they're gonna be toads. It's like a no deal. Alright, nobody.
Ribbit.
Ribbit, ribbit. buffalo brawler, because they look like brawlers. Next. Oh no, you didn't. Good news is I can't really see the chocobo chick sitting on top of my head because Cyndaquil's name's in the way. Bum 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 bum. Song is running slow. That's why we like him on Thief. Just wear those movement speed boots. I also have to make wide turns. So very wide. Alright, I see the undeads. Once Tweedledee and Tweedles catch up, I'll go get them. None of these guys are NMs, right? For a second there, I thought the name was Bone Baked Sorcerer. And this is why a black mage would lose to a fight against a monk. Next.
Bet you haven't seen a Cure 6 kill a mob.
Not yet. I'm joking. I saw that one. Every time I try to use Cure on a bad guy, it says it can't be done. I guess you have to type in the command?
Or am you I just have to doing? Target it. With the switch target command. I just do it manually with my controller.
Okay.
That was pretty good. That was 1,000 damage. Not bad.
I guess if we could do a light skill chain, you could magic burst the cure spell.
I don't know. I wonder if it would happen. That's a dead end.
Black Mage can own those mobs. Hello! J30. Oh, that's how you say it. Happy Tuesday. Is it still Tuesday? It's still Tuesday. It's only 10:38. Really? Time goes by so slow in here. But it's only been like over 20 minutes.
There should. I don't know where the rest of the mobs are.
Found a Lannis rat. We're still following the left wall, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Huh. Strange.
Wouldn't have thought that would have been a dead end. Eek.
Alright, we can pop the thing. There's nothing else to do here.
You sure?
Yeah, because I don't see any more FNMs or anything on widescan. And Lannis has already been in the other direction, so... might as well, since we gotta do Cirdas. Because that one's... you gotta kill all that stuff there.
Okay. So... which one am I using?
Popping the key right now. Okay. I can pop it real quick.
Alright. We're doing Alluvium.
We need to do a regular for Cinda, and then we can do Alluvium.
Trying to get everyone targeting their proper stuff. There we go. Click. Flip.
I was sad that no Melodoc thing dropped. I was like, aw.
Guess we get all the spoils. Cannot obtain a ghastly stone because apparently you're out of inventory space. Dang it! Each and every time. View house. Small case. All this other stuff that I should have swung by the vendor. Aw, man! I still have all those fire crystals I forgot about.
Wow. The Black Mage staff drop.
Congrats.
Jesus, a magic attack bonus on that thing is insane. I wonder if that's better than Cure Enough.
Okay. It's not letting everybody open their spoils, so maybe I have them targeted incorrectly. Yep, that's it. All the spoils.
Look at the one in the, in the thing, sweets. In the, treasure pool. Tell me why that's got a 40 on it. Wow. Compared to the one that you have at 119 with 22 on it. Does it go down?
I'm not sure, that's weird.
That may be a glitch on your weapon.
What are y'all talking about?
The, Lee Brig?
Uh-huh.
Or Brialg, or whatever it is. Hers has magic attack bonus 22 and it's level 119.
Mm-hmm.
And the one in the treasure pool has magic attack bonus plus 40.
That's a lot.
So, yeah, for a 105, and she has a 119, and it's less.
No, yeah, it says do with the stats, as opposed to just the.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it has something to do with the pieces that come from the.
Oh.
Or something.
That might be it. Pass.
Hmm. So that's a crazy staff right there. That's better than what we have.
3 minutes to complete the battle.
Oh, wow. We gotta go.
Alright. I'm using Farewell Fly. Did you get your thingy?
I'm gonna do some testing with that to see if it actually loses its magic attack bonus going to 119.
You can upgrade that stuff to 119?
Yeah, you can.
Cool.
It's not worth it compared to some of the other stuff you can get even, you know, easier.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to try that volatile bomb at some point for the Nora Fusa for my samurai.
Okay. So
you guys have time sometime this week.
Next thing on the list is Cirdas Caverns. And I'm pretty sure Song and Dent don't have the easy warp for that one. I just have them warp ring.
Yeah, mine has 40, 46, because I put a plus 18 magic attack bonus on it from upgrading it, and I'll show you how to do that later.
What are you doing on inventory space? It's not so bad. It's a lot better.
No, you can keep them. Sorry, I'm not talking to myself, I promise.
Who are you talking to, man?
Sweet.
I kind of knew that. Alright, so where's Cirdas Caverns?
Let me think. The easiest way to get there is... You know how you usually go fight those Drossy... Witherum mall.
Yes.
And you can go that way. I don't mind coming out and showing you how to get there.
Okay.
It's
gonna make some space.
Pretty straightforward. Place. All you gotta do is zone in, and then you can give one of us the. We can pop this if you want us to.
Okay. Do you need pop items?
It doesn't matter. I can either buy them or, you know, if you got a Cirdas. I think I've got a Cirdas head. Actually, let me see.
I don't have a Cirdas head on me. Only the Rala visages.
I do.
Cool. Oops. sell some stuff. It's just all there is to it. Robux. Send. Watch this be full.
Yeah, I've got a headpiece. All I gotta do is get the body.
Okay. Can be any kind of body, or has to be a specialty?
The more time we have, the easier it'll be.
Okay. Oh, it was like half our DPS. So I don't need to hold on to the level 1 simulacrum segments, right? Because we're not going to be using those.
We shouldn't need it, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. We can run. It shouldn't be too hard. I don't even think you need climbing or swimming for this one. Sneaking a viz is required, though.
Required?
Yeah, because the monsters there will aggro everybody. Which, I can do that if you guys want me to.
No, that's cool. Hey, Song of Dent should have a Spectral Jig.
Okay, so I've got the head piece 5. So I'll meet you in Eastern Adelin.
Okay.
If you
be right
if
there.
If you wanna do a body piece.
There's another home point. Dang it. Eastern, I guess home point number 1's closest to the statue. Yeah.
Yep.
Another home point. Another home point. All right, just waiting on Song and Dent. Follow. There he is. Come back. You ran away. There we go. Which was he needed, buddy?
I'm gonna trade it to you so you can pop this one.
Oh, okay.
And all I have was a 4. I thought I had a 5 somewhere. I probably do. It's probably in my bunkhouse.
4 should be good, right?
Yeah, 4 should be fine.
There we go. Rising heckles. It's very noisy. Mucho gracias. Just realized something. I do have a pack mule. He's like extra storage space. Same Song Garthal. Question is, can you trade while running? Don't look like it. Alright, so I don't trade the Eudaimon sash. I just trade the 3 items.
Yeah, just the regular 3 items.
Alright.
That was the Cirdas thing I traded you, right?
I didn't look. I'll find out.
I'm getting tired.
Imagine that. Alright, Cirdas Visage number 4. Faithful torso, faithful legs. For faithful torso 5. Clicking OK. 1300 gil. OK. Something holy hell. Alright. I'm gonna run my dudes out to more Mar Basalt fields. There's a trade button.
Yeah, and I'll go with you as well. Sweet, I'll have to go to. Do you have Cirdas, planets?
Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna lead him down to the enigmatic device.
There it is.
Excuse me, auger conveyor.
Apparently, Song's never used this waypoint before.
Waypoint 4?
I don't know which one it is. Which biovac did you go to?
4.
4? Sorry. Okay. Song has that one. We usually do 3. But.
We should do some more of this, the Yorkshire one, this weekend when the event goes live.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, Sunday. Be fun. Biovac 4.
More basalt fields.
I don't know if I said that right.
Me too.
Oh.
Melting? Can't hear voice at the moment. Oh! Well, that's good to know. Alright, I'm gonna run south and knock out the wall of rocks. If you wanna wait for her to show her the right way. I'm doing it without crickets.
Yep. She's coming.
Alright.
Yeah, I took her to the trusty Twitherum EXP spot for CP.
Neat.
Yep. We I think we got like 25 the other night. 25 job points. Or, well, I did.
That's quite
a
few.
How many she got. I'm at a colonization reef right here.
Oh, I went to the wrong one. That'd be one of them nights, ain't it? Lannis is just shaking his head. Dodge blade for the kill shot. Or not. So I'll switch target over here.
I wonder if I can kill this with my white mage.
Oh my goodness. Songarth also getting axe skill ups. That's embarrassing. Yeah, he just got it to 410, so it's not that embarrassing, but it's still embarrassing. I thought that would have been capped by now. Here's the other bedrock crag. No, he's still getting them. Silly, silly me. Alright, we're on the last bedrock crag on mine. Do you need me to race over there and assist with yours?
That might be a good idea.
Alright. Alright, do a follow button. Just put a follow button with a mount button. And sometimes the crab pet or mount gets a little stuck, but not this time. This time he's lucky. Alright, I see the other one. Alright, I'm going for the bedrock crag in the middle. It's a cricket. And another cricket. Well, the cricket macro. Go, axe skill ups! /412. I have no idea what axe goes up to on Beastmaster.
It might be 420.
Okay.
Or 418. I can't remember.
420 would be a more interesting number. Okay.
For those who like the green.
Follow with an assist with an assist.
I've learned in my time that, yeah, a lot of people who play these types of games, you know, love that stuff.
Or there's a red mage. They used to do everything with.
Yeah, 75 failed.
Congrats. Is that a lot?
75. My white mage is so weak. Staff skill is horrible. Now, if I had been sub ninja and dual wielding.
There you go. Or sub dancer, even.
Yeah.
Dia and okay. Banish spam. Massive damage right there. Bum 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 bum. Spiders! What's your staff skill at Terran? Not Terran, but I'm gonna take a look. See what mine is. Combat skill.
Don't laugh, it's 194.
Ow!
Hey, my club skill's 400 though. So okay. You get some realm razors going on. What's yours at?
433. Oh, never mind.
4 dent. Oh, yours is capped.
Sweetness slips her mouth. I wouldn't have known sweetness. I haven't heard you all night. So this is the point where I'm used to, what's the word I'm looking for? Casting summons. Mucho gracias. I'm gonna have to follow you.
Have to make Sweet Tooth use her own MD.
It's not like she has an auto refresh. I have enough. You never have enough MP.
She's got enough. She's got like 2,000 MP or something like that.
She's not even Taru Taru.
Oh, well, close enough.
Yeah, this is true. Yeah, I have to make double sure that I don't get Song and Dent stuck on a outcropping. It's going to be Song that gets stuck. I'm all tangled up in my cords. I don't know. I've had those days. That's why I like wireless so much now. I mean, sure, sometimes the reception drops and you're like, dang it, just do what I click the button. But at the same time, it's not like you get up and you pull half your setup with you as you go to the bathroom. Like, oh no. We've all had those days. Song is stuck on Dusty Twitherum. I have to give me one moment for him to catch up. All right. Moment has passed. This room I've had a lot of fun in. Especially when those, I don't know, are they elementals or are they, you know, like elementals where they aggro the magic and then AoE everybody?
Sorry, I thought you guys said you were caught, so I came back. I forgot I can't see anybody.
All I see is a little gold arrow pointing downward that I've got targeted to you.
Oh, okay.
Song and Dent have 40 seconds left on Spectral Jig, just to let y'all know.
We're about the zone right here.
Oh, cool.
And welcome to Cirdas.
Yay. Follow. Spectral Jig. Spectral Jig. Mucho gracias. Dang it, now I really want a taco.
Man, you got me one taco too. Even though I'm the one who's talking about them.
Mm-hmm. You're like, I eat the Tabanazian tacos all the time. It's like, you never want real. I mean, it's Taco Bell.
Sonic? What? You have Sonics in Missouri?
I think they have Dairy Queens in Missouri.
Do you see what Rujin said? Or, Dayodin did?
Training puppets is about as exciting as watching paint. Was I supposed to fall? Okay, I guess so. It's like totally just fell.
Sorry.
I was.
Yeah, you get a drop there.
Opened up the, what do you call it? Thing to see what Dayodin had said. Next thing you know, I was like, crap, I fell.
Is that where the auger old conveyor is up there, Linus? I can't remember. Okay, cool. We'll be up there in a moment.
So this is what it's like from Song and Dance View. Probably shouldn't do this. Song and Dance will get stuck.
What's all that? Oh.
So this zone looks a lot like a... Shoot. Incursion. Or maybe all the underground areas just look alike. They ran out of colors.
Yeah, looks a lot like Delve.
Delve.
Which we should do sometime. I still need the shark kill and the bee.
Not been to either. So many spiders.
I've killed Tojil like freaking 10 times.
Which one's Tojil?
The dinosaur looking one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Is the Wild Skeepery version easier?
Well, Tojil and Delve drops more. It drops 119.
Okay, so more difficult. Alright, I'm going to be pausing for spectral jigs in about 10 seconds. Close enough. Golden. It's more fun when they get aggro. Just saying. Like, oh my god, the Gunkka pulled the room! It's like the very first thing that the Fungar does is put silence on everybody. Yo! Don't want to use an Echo Drop. They're expensive. They're not. I just don't like using them. Hello, H-Galion! Long time. Happy Tuesday! I guess we're not doing Rala Waterways Skirmish anymore because this doesn't look anything like Rala Waterways. Well, let's get to where we're going first, and then I'll change the name. This is Cirdas that we're doing next? I'm guessing. Nope. Sweetness nods. Thank you, Sweetness. Sneak. Yay. So taking off the invisible.
Remember to clicky on the thing.
Yeah. Coil conveyor. Coil conveyor. Alright, Geomagnetron has been attuned. 3 times. Okay, so all I gotta do is click the thing and do what we did last time? Or is it gonna be completely different? Probably be completely different.
Same exact way. You just click it and then it'll say requesting entrance and all that good stuff.
Okay.
Look at Lana sitting on the air.
Uh-huh. Song and Dent can do it too. Cirdas. Is this called Cirdas Caverns Skirmish or? Yep.
Yeah, Cirdas Caverns Skirmish.
Updating the Twitch so that folks don't go, this isn't Rala Waterways. Not that you all would use that voice, but like, you're right, it isn't. I'm not forgetting to do that. Cirdas Caverns. I think last time I didn't even have Skirmish in there. The word that is. Full screen display. All right, that's better.
Yeah, nearly. The last time I did the alluvia on here, I nearly soloed the, what was it? Mesmaw? It was like a big fat gnat looking guy.
Okay.
And that dude chain spilled and some kind of auga killed me to death.
Request for entry has been denied. What does that mean?
Wonder why that would be.
That was a joke.
Oh, I was like, what?
Dent did something wrong.
I blame it on Song.
I blame it on myself.
Don't blame it on the pack. I mean, yeah, don't blame it on Song. He's the pack man. 60 minutes, vanquish 90 enemies. Is that a lot?
No, they die pretty fast.
Alright, getting the Beastial Loyalty out. Beastial Loyalty. Follow buttons. Followed by follow buttons. Do I need food?
Probably not.
Alright. We're gonna do this foodless, and we're gonna follow Lanos, because.
Lanos is just gonna run and spawn everything in those zones.
Oh, is it spawn, or.
It's kind of one of those things where you run in and then the mob spawn.
Okay.
So this room right here, watch them. They're going to come all around us in just a minute. Well, okay. I guess we can go to the left, Lanos.
Well, on the left wall. That way I don't get lost.
Actually, Lanos is going right.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
I see two bats.
Yeah, they'll once you aggro one of them, they'll spawn other ones. Okay. I guess I'll let Lanos and her go that way.
Just got cure spells.
I got to heal the tank, you know?
I have no map. Alright.
Yep.
The piloting. Yeah, I see a red thingy.
Yay for red thingies.
Clicking the Noetic Ascension. Aw, man. I guess I gotta kill the bats.
I'll do it.
Oh my god, they hit me for 40 points of damage. That's a crit right there. Two mobs down. Job point! We're done. Still following the level.
My cure's cure for 220, thank you.
220?
Yeah.
Oh no. Not these things. Oh, I hate these things.
What, the acutics?
Uh-huh.
Oh, they're cake here. Okay. Round them all up and we'll kill them all. Now when you attack one of those, something else is gonna pop.
Okay. Sounds fair.
It should anyways. I don't know. We'll see.
Flash!
This may be the quickest run that I've ever done of this with those beast pets.
Well, they don't have the 100 job points yet, so I just have to use two beast.
Oh, that one died in one shot almost.
hold on. I got it. Die, bad guy! Alright, that was my Skirmisher Cirdas Caverns objective. So I guess we're done? No. Keep going. Objective list. Tutorial. Intermediate. Next is going to be Skirmisher Yorka Wield. And I'm following you because I don't know where to go now.
I'm just going to go look for Lanos and Sweet.
Alright. Lanos is going to hide.
Let's see here. It's nice having this mini-map.
Alright, who started the self-destruct in the background? hides Lennox under Kirby. It's like red shiny thing. Did you get it? Or is it the same one from earlier?
I think that one was different. I think they may have got it on the way.
Okay.
It should be in this room right here. Yep, they are.
Found Jews.
The capacity points aren't bad here either.
Definitely better.
Yeah, better than the other one. They're even better in Yorsif. Which I might not have enough time to do.
That's okay.
I might. Well, depends on if we could do a quick run, a 15-minute run. I can bring the Black Mage out for that, because y'all can just sit back and relax.
But we all had to get stunned, actually, or bounded in his death throes.
And the baby's coming awake.
It's like all the stars are coming out of alignment. Okay, you two are going to go down that tunnel. I'll find like a third tunnel I can go down and get lost in.
Okay.
Syndical is no longer bound.
You need haste, Lennon.
So glad I noticed that Songar Thel's autofollow had fallen off when he got bounded. Go round up the rest of them. Hi. Sup.
How in the world did I have a bio on me?
It was the AoE that the last Umbro did to us.
Oh, I was like, it's just me, or why am I dying?
Go, crickets. Oh, we missed a couple. And for some reason, these guys don't seem to like to aggro. Savage Blade. Oh, now he auto targets. Missed another one. Apparently, flash and provoke are on cooldown. That's embarrassing. We are 1/3 of the way done. Boom, 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 boom. Chop point!
Might be backtracking here.
Huh?
Not sure. I was thinking we might be backtracking, but there's a noetic ascension up here.
Okay. This place seems
not usually. Wait until you get better gear with the pet magic attack bonus. That's why they use them in that ambuscade this month, because it does like 40k damage from Volt Strike.
40k is a lot, right?
40? Yeah.
Got a room full of stuff over here. Is it like treasure chests that you can open?
I mean, if it's money, you know.
Yeah, I like money.
Okay, I found you. Oh. Oh, yeah. That is a room full of crap.
Hi, guys.
And she's taking it back down there.
Thanks. I'll take care of these. We'll get the worm. I'll cure myself. Or, never mind. I'll let you cure me. Ah. I got one. Don't forget to stand on top of your tank. And she runs away. Sir, sorry about that. So Deodon had mentioned something about paint drying and how entertaining it is to watch. I remember reading something in the news one time. Apparently, all films in the UK need to pay a particular dollar amount to be rated, I suppose. These things you can't kill, right? They're just stuffs.
I believe you can kill these.
Okay.
I'm not 100% sure, though.
We'll find out. Watch it just run out of hit points.
Yeah, about to spawn a whole bunch of stuff over here.
Dang.
Not the Carolina you got.
What does this have to do with the paint drying? Oh, I was getting to that. Sorry. So the dude in the UK was angry that depended upon the length of the movie was how much you had to actually pay to have your movie viewed and rated. So he did a crowdfunder type source thing to get a movie that shows basically just 8 hours of paint drying so that somebody in the UK would be paid money to actually sit there and watch a movie of paint drying. And it did get a rating of, I guess, what we would call a G for all audiences. Although they did put in the deal that the title might give away the ending of the movie. Because the paint dries at the end. There you go. Okay, so we had to kill those things to get these guys to spawn for some reason. And apparently I was too far away to weapon skill this one. Sorry, Insight. Didn't mean to affect your lungs. Whoops. Alright, there's like Shiva posterior on my screen. I should move the camera this way. There we go. So I'm sure Sweetness wasn't trying to flash or moon the viewers. It just happens that way sometimes. Well done, Sweetness. It's just too funny. True story, too. Or at least as far as the news goes. Probably exaggerated. Going this way. Going that way. Only got 7 more mobs. This looks like a dead end. Yep. Oh. Oh, you know, quite a few more than 7. For some reason I wrote that as 83 and not 63. good. This way. Yay, bailed.
Figured you'd like that.
Hmm.
Almost enough to pop a Wildskeeper.
I never actually keep track of how much bailed I need. Or have.
Yeah. I think we need to do bailed. We can really get some, I need some plasm. And I need the, there's a treasure hunter belt from one of the newer delves that I really need. It's called the chalk belt or something like that.
Sounds familiar.
Yeah, I need that for pH 11, I think.
Song could use one of those. This treasure hunter is, how shall we say, not fantastic.
Broken.
I wouldn't call it broken, but yeah, maybe I would. This room looks familiar. Because there's nothing in here. Sweetness is broken. Only we had a map. Curses. Oh well.
I do have a map. A mini map.
Well, I guess I am using your mini map then. Nickens laughed. So the timer, I guess, is the... Oh, never mind. I see the timer now, but...
Up there in the left-hand corner.
Okay.
So this is the right way, not a dead end.
Looks like a nice big room. So do they have notorious monsters in these, or is it all just little critters?
I think it's all just smaller mobs. There might be a notorious monster in the end of this one.
Okay.
It's been so long. Nope. Nope. We just got some drops. My son is really loud. I think Lettuce is down here.
This is definitely the way to go to train a puppet. And stick them on a, No, it's like a Karate Kid. Wax on, wax off. Paint fence.
Except for with puppets, right?
Right.
It reminds me of a 12-Foot Ninja song.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap. Dead end.
No, I knew we should have taken that left tunnel.
Actually, we probably needed to.
Mm-hmm. Beat on a wall until it falls. This one. It's Sir Wedgie. Excuse me.
Something about a wedgie? What?
Sir Wedgie just said hi. Happy Tuesday, okay. Sir Wedgie.
Well, hello there.
Cool. At least the music's good. Rooms are empty.
I think that's because Lanos is killing everything.
Blaming it on Lanos. So if you were to go into your solo, would you be able to use trust NPCs to fill up the party, or?
Yes, you can.
Oh, okay.
And on the Alluvion, too. Up here is a bunch of monsters. We should finish it
finally
off.
Finally! I'll let you get the red thingy over there. Oh, never mind. I only thought it aggroed me. I was mistaken. I guess when you kill it, it'll pop others, or...?
Yep, this whole area is about to get really crowded.
Okay.
When she kills this one, the Titan.
I'll run over there. That way we won't be out of range of the cures. Flash! Assist.
Oh, there was a 10k mountain buster.
Alright, I'll round them all up. Bring them back.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna take off after this one.
Okay.
And then, if you want to do your show tomorrow, we can do that. Or you can, might be able to do it, so, with Lana.
Okay. I'll have to get Song and Dent access to the zone. That's always been the, reason I haven't, looked into it just yet.
For yours, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Shouldn't be too hard. Some people can do
it. Do they have water crafting?
No.
Ooh, you might need to get them water crafting in order to get access to Yorsa.
Probably.
I think that was it right there.
Alright. Ninety-three of 100 enemies vanquished? Is that like a secondary, or you just keep going?
Yeah, you can. We can do the secondary. I think there's some more mobs going this way. Sure. No, it looks like a dead end.
Each and every time. Whoa.
Lanos is like, I don't need no daggum white mage.
Well, he's used to running with me. And we did have that one... 29 minute and 30 second ambuscade where it was Koromero was the main heal.
Oh yeah, that's true.
It's like the mob dies and Koromero uses convert.
God, I don't want everyone to see that again.
With the loincloth or...
Yeah, right in my face. There you
go. I was so glad when I finally got the ring from a Titan, high tier BCNM. Yay, never have to do this. Never again.
The alluvion you'll have to do. The alluvion's a little bit more fun.
Mm-hmm.
You might run into the Mist Maw after you kill a certain NM, and then it gets really interesting from there. To be honest, I like doing these runs because of the fragments that you can use for Dorsia.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's a book there that you gotta summon monsters with, and they defend, like, the stronghold,
mm-hmm.
or I think that's what it's called, I can't remember. And then you send monsters to attack the other one.
Okay.
And people go around killing these little Twitherum.
Mm-hmm.
And you need a magic user and to kill certain kinds.
Ah.
Yeah, it's kind of in-depth. But the gear there is still pretty amazing. Alright, we can Sinestral after the last one.
Okay.
For what? Yorsia? Yeah, it drops a whole bunch of stuff. Drops the, Yorium stuff. Yeah, because remember when Rujin went with us? He did it with us a couple weeks ago.
Right face, I kill it.
I wonder why we're not getting, more drops. Weird.
Yeah, I don't even see y'all on the map. Must be a different level.
Maybe it's 101 enemies? Okay, yeah, we can finish. Okay.
Yeah, it says 100 of 100 enemies vanquished. You obtain 3 obsidian fragments. You have accomplished your secondary objective.
Hmm. Yeah, one of you guys wants the finestral key, then.
Okay, I can do it. Spoils.
You can probably turn those daggers into 119 for your thief. And that Euphrat is also a good thing for summoner.
Alright, I'm gonna have Song and Dent use their farewell fly. I think.
Yeah.
Alright. Took too long for them to lot and pass on everything.
It might be good at 119. Sweet. I'm gonna get the baby because he's crying.
Okay. So I want to explore a little. Not that I think there's anything out here to explore. I can beat a 55. No. Somebody left their treasure chest open. So, I guess this is it, right? Aw, that's not nice. Put a bird in my head. It's Final Fantasy 13. So, farewell flying. Treasure. Because if we don't exit out in time, we lose all the stuffs, right? That was a big bell. I just got 3 minutes left. Okay, so we have time for one more, or I need to get Song and Dent access to your co-wield. Lanos is out. Night, night, Lanos. Thank you for your assistance. I think he killed like 60 of the 100 mobs. Dun-dun. Of course, we can't use this thing, can we? Nothing. Follow, and see if we can find a way out of here. Probably not. What level is that? That one's incredibly easy. Without crickets. We're about to find out how incredibly easy they are. I mean, not that easy. Odin, I forgot. Sungar Thul surprisingly kept his automaton's archery skill before he kept a melee. Yay, merits. Cyndaquil and Dent, on the other hand, are still like 150 out of 400 something.
So. Yeah, I'm back.
Welcome back. I was wondering why you weren't answering questions.
Yeah, sorry. I had to wrap the baby up. He got kind of, his legs and feet got cold.
I see.
And he was pitching a fit too, so.
Dun, dun, dun. Alright, so.
So we'll do the other one tomorrow?
Sure. That'll give me some time to take care of Song and Dent. And I wonder if I have enough time to do one ambuscade.
And then we can do the Alluvion versions tomorrow too.
Maybe,
if we have time.
Yeah, probably will. Fourth button. Get rid of more buttons. Get rid of this.
I know.
Under quests, under objective list, under tutorial, intermediate. There it is. Skirmisher. Oh, apparently I already clicked it. So when you were talking about using the book to summon mobs, do you use the obsidian fragments as currency, or is it something else that you need?
Yes. When you go to the book, you can transfer obsidian fragments, I think up to 900 and something.
Mm-hmm.
I think I usually do like 800 or 900, and then I summon like usually I think it's worms to guard our base, and then I do crabs and colibri to attack the stronghold, which is what you get to kill every floor you go.
Okay.
Do a round on, and you can summon like a Valiant Kirin or Valiant Biako to go and attack their base, which, you know, they're the super monsters. But mm-hmm. people go around killing the escalants, and there's elemental escalants, there's mm-hmm. Physical melee, and then there's the Flutterini, and the Flutterini are kind of nasty.
Okay. Those, like, the butterfly-looking stuff?
Yeah.
Didn't
you get the ones that most people go after are the escalants, the physical ones. They look like little the swarm of butterflies.
Okay.
Yeah.
Butterflies. That's exactly right. Attitude.
I don't know. I think the elemental's probably the most nasty thing in there.
Overlord Illit was asking what we're going to be doing for the rest of the night. I was going to try one more ambuscade, since I think everybody's got the undead one. Since we killed some undead stuff earlier. Did you all want to tag along for that? It's just going to be a simple 119.
I believe I got time for that. I think I've, is it the tier 1 or tier 2?
Tier 2, or the regular one. So I should double check, make sure that they have the key items. Want me on Red Mage? Yeah, you can stay on Summoner. I think it'll be fine. If we die, then we'll switch you to Red Mage.
Do you want me to change job?
It's up to you. I mean, I can summon the, So, it's whatever you want to do. It's just going to be one.
Yeah, I think my warrior might stand a better chance than my, blue mage did last night.
Oh, you were on Blue Mage last night. That's right. I think.
Yeah, and my blue is not anywhere near where it needs to be.
Alright, Song and Dent have both key items. Cyndaquil has both key items. And
I'll run and get the daily right after this.
Waiting HD. Happy, what day is it? It's Tuesday. Happy Tuesday. Do you need any assistance with getting key item? Still Tuesday. Awesome. Ambuscade and probably call it Kitty Finger. Boom, boom, boom. Since Sweetness said, need a Finger kill. Person maybe wanting us to show for ambuscade. We'll know which one we're doing though. Just gonna be version 2 on the 119. They are temporary key items. That is correct, Sweetness. Search all or AAM. Yeah, we just need the volume 2 right now. And invite. Bum, bum, bum. Are you still gearing up your samurai?
I'm actually bringing a warrior.
Okay. I'm going to drop. I guess Dent. Let's see who's got the most points. Status. Well, Cyndaquil's got the most points. We should drop Cyndaquil. I'm joking. Currencies number 2. Where's the currencies number 1? I can't remember anymore. Alright, 2,500. I want more points. Right? 2,600. Okay, we're going to drop Song. Party, disband. That way we can have a Tartar healer.
Tartar hero.
Tartar hero, that's pretty cool. That was a...
Sorry about that.
anime parody I was watching last night was showing a character like a master blacksmith doing master blacksmithing stuff. And while most games, it's, you know, really boring, like item synthesis, you hit the thing and then you get the item. But her perspective, though, it all changed to this heavy metal Guitar Hero style minigame. Yeah. And when she beat the first phase, it went into a Street Fighter type deal where you're attacking the synth and... looked really freaking awesome from her perspective, but everybody else that was just staring at her, she was just like, her eyes are glowing yellow, and that's the only thing that you see different. I'm like, this is what crafting needs. Mini games. Probably not. I don't think I have you in your... cool cat. Send me a friend request. Ah, okay. Search. O-R-A-A-M-R-I-A-N. I think I can do this. And we're gonna do... send message. Hit the enter button. Wait for it. Wait. There we go. I was going to say something. I totally forgot what I was going to say. Shell Raven Lunatic. They tried the minigame thing in Final Fantasy XIV 1.0. Was. Probably was. Booklist. Oh my goodness, there's actually a scroll bar now in the link show. Thanks to, well, it's because Daodin's on, he's got his three alts, and I'm on, I got my three alts, and so it's kind of like inflating the size of the show. No! Hit the wrong button. Don't worry. Bum, 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 bum. Captured. I'm gonna do job emote. Now you can't see it. Hello, Shifu Bait. Happy Tuesday. Is it still Tuesday? It's still Tuesday. Nope. Ran away. Zombie hobo, even. Lasso Cyndaquil. What are you, a cowboy? Probably is. Just, I was thinking. Nah. That'd be silly. Nah, actually, I could probably get away with that. Where? Song's the one that's not in the party, so. Let's get Song over. Oh, I was hoping that Lanos would have been sitting in his throne, but he's not. Take advantage of that. Sit chair 8 for Song Garthal. Let's see if I can position Cyndaquil in his lap. Because he's nice and big, but probably not. Yeah, it might be close enough. Let's see. Sit chair 8. It's probably too far forward, right? Whack. No, actually, that's probably about as good as it's going to get. Ish. From a distance. Yeah. Of course, we, Lanos was AFK, sitting in one of these chairs. And, we were like, we should take advantage of this. And we popped Cyndaquil in the same sit chair position, but wanted to get her back just a little bit so that all you could really see was Lanos's head right above her little folded arms here. We got room for one more, only if they bring a healer. Bum, bum, bum. Oh, wow. Cyndaquil really is quite a bit forward on that. That's like the back of the chair is almost cutting through his neck. It is cutting through his neck. Dang. I wonder, did I ever get the leaf chair for Song? I don't think I did. We'll find it. Chair 10? That's the invisible one. Okay, so maybe it's chair 9. I can never remember which ones these are. Okay, he doesn't have it. But perhaps chair. It's almost enough space. Do you need assistance looking for undead? I'm sure it's difficult to find them in that zone because everybody keeps going there. Volume 2, right?
No, I've only got one for the daily.
Awesome.
Sweets, do you already have the daily for Volume 2?
I think she said yes.
All I know is I have the temporary key items, both of them.
There you go.
You must have been killing some undead today. Oh wait, you might have got it from...
Yeah, there were undead and what we were doing.
That's right. forgot about that.
That's where Cynical got it. As opposed to demons. I don't know where she got those from.
We killed the Mesmal crony. He was a demon, because I got it off that one.
Uh-oh. Poor Remriel. He doesn't know what he just did.
Slash the chair. 10.
Oh, good. He didn't get sat on by a giant Galka. So that would have been awkward.
That's funny. I'm not even watching the game. I'm watching your stream.
Uh-oh. Did you watch the Cowboys last night?
No.
Did you not? I've never seen a punter tackle somebody before. Like, I feel bad for whoever they get to play in the playoffs next, because it's all like, oh shoot. Can't even take the punter for granted. It's going to come by and sack somebody.
Oh lord.
Ta-da.
I need to get a Fatia Gorga and a Fatia Belt.
Right now?
Well, not right now. Over the next month or so.
Yeah.
I can increase my weapon skill damage.
Are you ready? Infinite kill. There we go.
Of course.
Alright. Clicking the ambuscade tomb. Going to do regular ambuscade. 119.
I can't possibly get the mats over the next month or so. They're expensive though.
I guess I'll switch into PDT gear for this one. Thunkar Thal is still sitting on nothing. That's okay. He's not going to be joined. No. Yeah, Thunkar Thal is not the one in the party. So I'm going to put his there so I don't accidentally... Why aren't the crickets doing anything? Yeah. Your name has been inscribed. Page 228. Cool.
That's the level 99 belt and neck.
What are we up to? 6,400? Right. Not a lot. But it's some.
You know, I could probably do the warrior cape at some point if we have a good ambuscade next month. I don't think I'm going to get enough points to do one, a cape this month.
Yeah, I was, grabbed all the mats to, do some, puppet master capes, but I still haven't done the necessary research to see what would be the, all around best stuff. Or best enchants. You get around to doing that.
Yeah. Well, the thing is I'm thinking about redoing my acro gear set and doing like accuracy with like weapon skill damage on it, or weapon skill accuracy.
Okay.
And then getting the Fotia and the Fotia set, and then getting the back piece with 10% weapon skill damage on that too. See how that works out.
Dent still needs 90 seconds on Beast 2 loyalty. So he'll be summoning the cricket midway into fight. Unless he gets paralyzed. In which case, he'll probably, you know. Actually, hold on. I'll just keep him back here for the time being. Loyalty again? Alright. 1 minute, 2 seconds. Whatever tall y'all want. Kirby. And Sweetness is going to be like, I'm never going to ask Cyndaquil what avatar she wants over again. Or... Kate Sith. See what I'm doing here. I like Kirby. We all like Kirby. Especially when it's a free Kirby. 30 seconds. Kirby tank. Are we doing a skill chain, or are we just gonna run up there and hit it till it's dead?
I'm gonna save up to 3,000 TP every time and then blast them with resolution. Because there's really not one that goes other than, if you have like detonator or something, which is a ranged weapon skill.
Mm-hmm.
It's the only way I could see it with making light or darkness.
There we go. Now we got a cricket. And I guess a Puru will be doing protect and shell until we go in there, so. Alright. We're gonna go hit it till it's dead. Flash. Cricket. Swing. Ow. Tier 4. Go, cricket. And reprisal. The AoE's gonna get us. Good little team. Thank you, Sir Wedgie. Dent's gonna need it. Not Cyndaquil. Cyndaquil has duoed these kind of guys with a Pururu before. Not out of choice, it just, you know, sometimes happens that way. CDC time! Or not. There you go. Flash. Sending in Denton Cricket. I have no idea if this is going to work, but it's worth a shot, right? Probably not. Cure 4 onto me. I'm surprised I haven't lost hate yet. Usually I lose hate by this time. But usually Song's in the party. I'm Thief. It's all Song's fault. He's to blame. Anyone seen a Pururu? Oh, there she is. Just behind me. Guess I should use a flash every now and then. Alright, firing off Dent, maybe? Oh dear. Cyndaquil has lost hate, and she appears to be terrorized for the next 52 seconds. We'll see how this works out. Good news is, she got the Selena off me. Unfortunately, I am still frozen with fear. Because this is why I don't like this one. At all. Ability. Job abilities. I know what would be good right about now. Familiar. That, if that just got... Okay, for a second there, I thought Dent's 2 hour just got it, yeah, never mind. Here, let's click this, let's see if I can get my buff buttons, or if it's probably all going to be paralyzed. Probably all going to be paralyzed. Go crickets. Oh look, I stopped being, terrorized and didn't even notice. Cricket's not even attacking. Maybe it is stunned? This is an idea. Oh, great. Item. Echo drop. Cure 4. On to Remriel. Cure 4 into myself. CPC. I do believe Bouncing Bertha is trying to take all the hate off me. Or maybe it's on Carby. I can't really tell. Don't really look like it's on Dent, though, does it? Flash time! So far, so good. Puru just converted. Typically, I follow that statement with Hapuru just died. Not yet, though. She's got full MP. Lash! Or Voke. Either or is perfectly fine with me. Puru's lacking in some of those. The Bertha is still alive. Cyndaquil, however, just lost eight. Seriously, I can't flash or Voke? How about Shield Bash? Will it let me Shield Bash? Maybe a CDC? My entertainment has gone down. Trying to think what site would be a good entertainment site. And yet still safe for the stream. Remember there was a YouTube video that I was talking about on Christmas Eve morning in the Link Show chat, but I wasn't exactly sure that it was necessarily even... It definitely wasn't safe for work, but it was on YouTube, so... I was playing FFBE while training the puppets. Aha! Cure 4... I don't even think I could describe it. Yeah, it's an all-ages channel. It's just... Just because it's on YouTube doesn't necessarily mean that it's, safe for work.
This guy's got a ton of HP. Jesus Christ.
How is Bertha still alive?
Yeah, he's not getting too much aggro.
Dent, on the other hand, I think he's turned around. There we go. That's why he's not getting TP. Turned auto follow off on him for some reason. Don't worry, Terran. A Poo-Roo will save you. Uh-oh. This is that point of the game where I should start, kiting it.
I'm doing a little bit of damage this time around. Unlike my blue. My blue was horrible. Oh, there's a Volt Strike. Hell yeah. I did 3,900 damage.
Alright, here we go. Holy Circle. Just trying to hit the macro button for song, and it's not there. Almost there. Let's see if I can shield bash him again. Oh, I gotta wait 18 seconds. So late.
Yeah, I'm 1 hour'd. I actually used both of my 1 hour.
Yeah, so did Dent.
Yeah.
Do a little dance.
I might have enough to get something from the gallantry list.
Woohoo!
Is that an L?
No, that was a woohoo! Sorry.
Oh. Sorry. That's how tired I am, man.
It's okay. That's how those go.
Gotcha.
Woohoo! Yeah. Alright. After midnight now, so
you know, to be honest, that wasn't too bad. You know,
I didn't even see how long it took. It's because we didn't bring song always messes it up. It's not true. It was that one time he didn't mess it up, just once. All the other times it's all like, you know, there's like three pillars in that battlefield and song will get stuck
on one of them pretty much each and every time. Tomorrow night is Wednesday, so if... Oh, wait. Was it really 666 capacity points? Let's see it. Yeah. 6,666 capacity points. That deserves a screenshot. Thank you, Sir Wedgie. That's how y'all see it when I can. It's because I need glasses. We're probably going to finish up with the skirmishes tomorrow night, since folks are needing that, which means I'll have to do something with Song and Dent before the stream. Right. Get them access to York Wield. It should be doable.
That'll be fun.
Yeah. Just got to read up on the key items. I think they also need climbing. I don't think they have it.
Yeah, they're not too hard to get.
Nah, climbing's easy one. You just got to get some, like, leather, and I think you need to kill somebody. I don't know. It was like a year ago I did that. And we'll do that, and if something happens and that falls through for any reason, then we'll simply go get a Kraken Club or two. Because
Kraken Club.
I think our odds are increasing because we've already cleared, like, what, 30 BCNMs, and we haven't seen it drop yet, so it's got to be soon, right? You know, we'll do some.
Yeah, it's got to be soon. Alright, I'm off for the night, guys.
Sweet, one slots of points. Terran, thank you for the assistance.
You're welcome.
Alright, I'm going to help you guys out tonight. Change party lead and then log these guys out. So, yeah. Y'all be good. Have fun. Stay safe. Don't get caught. All that fun stuff. I'll catch you next time. Bye. Oh. I said that too soon. I can't even find where the OBS is with all these windows open. That's a joke. I'll catch you next time. Bye.